Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Kuldeep Sahu, your English teacher, is going to give you line-by-line explanation of the poem, A Tiger in the Zoo, composed by Leslie Norris. Now, we will talk about the first paragraph of the poem, A Tiger in the Zoo. Before starting the first paragraph, I would like to tell this poem contrasts the tiger in the zoo with the tiger in its natural habitat, as you can see on the screen. The poem moves from the zoo to the jungle and back again to the zoo. Read the poem silently once and say which stanzas speak about the tiger in the zoo and which ones speak about the tiger in the jungle. So, dear students, while watching the video, you have to keep your book in your hand. So, the first paragraph is, वो किसकी बात करता है? He stalks in his river strips a few steps of his cage. अब जो केज वर्ड है, इससे हमें मालूम पड़ रहा है कि दिस पैराग्राफ is all about the tiger in the zoo. He stalks in his river strips a few steps of his cage. On pets are a little bit quiet in his quiet rage. तो सीन कैसा है? In this scene, a tiger is inside the cage of a zoo. And by instinct, the tiger with his distinct pattern of his steps. Instinct क्या होती है उसकी? कि वो जंगल में छुप के बैठता है, घात लगाता है, स्टॉक करता है. The reason to kill a prey. But in this, sadly, the captive tiger is only able to pace up and down his concrete cage and that fills him with great anger. However, like his captive means bandha hua. And repressed in his cell, he has crushed his anger. That's why it is quite rage. So yeah, he stalks me. Personification useful. He should be lurking in shadow, sliding through long grass near the water hole, where plump deer browse. But उसकी हालत क्या सुनी जी? अब देखो दूसरा comparison किससे हुआ? Comparison हुआ उस tiger से जो कि कहाँ पर है? जो कि जंगल में है. He should be lurking in shadow, sliding through long grass near the water hole. यहाँ पे poet suggest क्या करता है? That instead of cage, tiger should have been lurking, moving stealthily, चुपचाप. In the long jungle grass. कहाँ पे पहुँचना चाहिए उसको? उसको पहुँचना चाहिए near a water hole. वो water hole एक pond भी हो सकता है, एक river भी हो सकती है, एक lake भी हो सकती है. And he must try to stalk on the plump means मोटा ताजा, healthy, जो शिकार है उसका. He must try to stalk on the plump deer that has come to the water hole to drink water. Means जंगल में होना चाहिए इस tiger को. हालत कैसी होनी चाहिए? कि वो चुपचाप बैठा हुआ है घात लगा के. क्यों? क्योंकि उस हिरण का शिकार करना है, फिर किसी और जानवर का शिकार करना है जो यहाँ वहाँ पर पानी पीने आए हैं. सो हियर अ ब्यूटिफुल कंपैरिजन बिटवीन टाइगर इन द केज एंड टाइगर इन द फॉरेस्ट इज मेड बाय द पोएट लेस्ली नॉरिस. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, रिमेंबर द नेम लेस्ली नॉरिस. सो स्टूडेंट्स, लर्न एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दीज पैराग्राफ्स बाय दिस वीडियो. रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ पोएट्री आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू इन टू आवर नेक्स्ट पार्ट. Till then, keep learning and all the best. Thank you.